This is a remote learning initiated by Seth Vidya Mandir English High School, Vasai, Maharashtra, India, affiliated to CBSE Board, Delhi. Myself, Shobha Negi, Sinekeji teacher. Today's subject is story and the topic is The Boy Who Cried Wolf. The boy who cried wolf. In a small village, there lived a little boy who looked after the sheep. Every day, the boy took the sheep up the hill for grazing. He used to sit under the tree and watch the sheep eat grass. But he was not happy with his work. He got bored doing the same thing every day. One day, he thought of playing a prank on the villagers. He stood on the branch of a tree and cried out loudly, "Wolf! Wolf! A wolf is eating the sheep!" All the villagers came running to see what has happened. When they all came running to see what has happened, they did not see any wolf. The villagers asked the boy, "Where is the wolf?" The boy laughed and said, "There is no wolf. I was just playing a prank." Everybody got angry and they left the place. The next day again, he did the same thing. After that, when the boy was sleeping under the tree, he heard some sound coming from the bushes behind him. Growl, growl. The moment he turned, he saw a big wolf growling at him. Seeing the wolf, the boy frightened and started shouting for help. "Help, help, the wolf has come. Please help me." But no one came. As the villagers thought, the boy was playing the same prank again. The hungry wolf took away as many sheep as he could. The naughty boy learned a lesson. He promised that he would not tell lies or play any more pranks on anyone. Since he learnt a lesson, the moral of the story, we must always speak the truth and never lies.